She's playing for Oprah Winfrey, leaving in the White House.
Okay.
Please put your hands together for Natalie Stovall.